Oh guys, tapi tidak is industrial revolution. Tapi tidak evol re.
All right, begin from this point. 1.0.
First industrial revolution.
Is a transition. From hand production.
To machine.
First industrial revolution is a transition from hand production to machines.
Machine tools and iron production.
Question. Why?
Because steam engines still use coal.
Why did they use coal? Why not wood?
Because steam was cheaper and lighter, and burned longer.
Terbakarnya lebih lama daripada kayu. Kayu kalian harus keringkan dulu, etc. Alright, next 2.0.
Second industrial revolution, or technological revolution.
It's a phase where people invented and used first automobile and first telecommunication.
Mercedes-Benz.
Benz wagon, or it was the first car ever.
No. Telegraph and telephone.
Question time. Why light bulb was better or is better than gas light?
This is safer, less hazardous, or dangerous.
How about this one? The second question. What's the difference between... Oh, easy. telegraph versus telephone. What's the difference?
Telegraph is text and telephone.
Telegraph is text and telephone is sound. Telephone is sound.
Telegraph, we communicate with text and code dan kode-kode. Symbol. Telephone, we communicate with sound. So telephone is better. Alright, now Third Industrial Revolution is also called Digital Revolution.
Third Industrial Revolution is a
transition from mechanical
technology
to digital electronic.
Digital electronic technology.
Electronic digital.
Berarti teknologinya sudah menggunakan listrik, bukan lagi tenaga apa ini? Tenaga fuel, bukan lagi tenaga minyak bensin atau sebagainya, dan tenaga mechanical, tenaga gerak, but sudah menggunakan elektronik, mesin-mesin yang digerakkan oleh listrik, dan it's already digital, sudah berbentuk digital, berhubungan dengan komputer, it relates to computer, okay? So example. Oh, it's really easy, guys.
Digital electronics.
Like computer.
Like telephone, cellular phone, and internet.
Okay, finally, we have internet here.
And
the question is, what are the improvement, the improvements of these things now? Mobile phones become now it's. Now it became.
Now job now, is plus.
Mobile phone.
No job.
Mobile phone. Now we have.
Smartphone. Now we have.
Laptop. Computers and compact disc now
laptop.
We have blue sky. Tetot, Blu-ray. Blu-ray disc. Compact disc 700 mega. Blu-ray disc 25 giga, guys. Okay. Next. Why do they call this as digital age?
Because 99% data in the world is already digital.
Karena data 99% data di dunia sekarang sudah berbentuk digital. That's amazing. That's why they call this age as digital age. All right, let's move on. What do they call this?
Industrial Revolution or Industry 4.0.
So it's the phase.
It's the phase.
With.
We have now. Wait. Wait, automation. Automation using industrial robot.
Automation with industrial robot. Alright. Done. There are two.
I O T and AI.
Apa itu? IOT dan AI. What is IOT? Apa itu IOT? And what is AI? IOT and AI. What are them?
AI.
What are they?
An artificial.
Artifikasi. We've got Internet of Things, IoT, and Artificial Intelligence, AI.
Internet of Things.
Okay. That's everything connected to
artificial intelligence.
We can program something to learn about something, so we don't have to learn it. Next. So automation, IoT, or AI, for example.
Machine.
Ini sama seperti smartphone, tapi apanya yang smart?
Cloud computing.
No, not yet. Smart factory. Pabrik ini. What did you say before?
Cloud computing. Computing and
berarti kalian
driving car.
Rental komputer internet. And
cloud computing
and self-driving car.
Self-driving car. Kalian bisa menggunakan aplikasi atau program yang kalian tidak punya hanya dengan connect ke internet, tapi harus bayar. You need to pay. Self-driving car is like the future. Mobilnya jalan sendiri. Alright, next. So, do you agree with the automation in industry 4.0? Apakah kalian setuju with the automation? It means human don't have to work.
No.
Why?
No less job. Let's jump for no.
Because less job for us. Kerjanya untuk manusia lebih sedikit. That's why, right? That's why you don't agree. How about? Are you ready?
Apakah
kalian siap?
Are you
for industry 4.0?
Yes. Because
why?
I will.
I will be creative and innovative.
Mau bersaing di industri 4.0, tidak boleh goblok guys, oke? Harus kreatif dan inovatif dan smart juga. So get ready, siap-siap belajar dengan giat, jangan buang-buang waktu seperti Sir Marco, hanya main game terus. Alright, next. Industri
5.0.
Still concept, masih konsep karena belum terjadi guys.
Still a concept.
Hasn't happened yet.
Is still a concept.
Still concept.
White human. Robot and smart machines will work together.
That's it. So, this is a concept where humans, robots, and smart machines work together. Jadi kita bekerja bersama-sama, guys. Alright. And also, ada dua yang penting.
Less overproduction.
Okay. Less less overproduction and less sampah, less garbage, less waste. What's the main reason people started the concept of industry 5.0? What's the main reason? Apa inti utama kenapa people started the concept of industry 4.0, 5.0?
Because industry it's exclusive with the humanizer.
Because industry 4.0
dehumanize.
And it's going to be changed in 5.0. What else? Apa lagi? Ada dua lagi. Yang tadi dah. Yang produksinya terlalu banyak dan juga banyak sampah.
Dehumanize the earth.
Karena because industri 4.0 menciptakan banyak sekali sampah. In English? Banyak sekali sampah dan produksinya berlebihan. Because 4.0 so much waste and so much over production. That's it. Dehumanization of 4.0 in 4.0 and excessive or too much waste and overproduction. Terlalu banyak limbah dan terlalu banyak produksi yang berlebihan. Okay. What do you prefer? Which one do you choose? Industry 4.0 or 5.0?
Oh, but
and why?
Oh, but
5.0. Why?
Rehumanization.
Alright, that's it. So, jadi di industri 5.0, okay, they plan to rehumanization. Rehumanization lawan dari dehumanization. Akan lebih manusiawi. That's why in their concept, manusia akan bekerja dengan robot. Bukan hanya robot saja yang bekerja. And tidak akan lagi ada limbah dan overproduction. That's it. That's the main point of 5.0. Alright, that's enough. Ladies and gentlemen, good job.